getting too sick at the moment. No, we got here about an hour ago and the tide was coming in and it was really rough. Like, really, really, really bad. Thank you very much for coming, guys. Who's seen this before? Have all of you seen this before?
Yeah.
We're going to be playing a selection of... This mic's very low, honestly. So we're going to be playing a selection of various songs. Loads in a sort of poppy flamenco style. Some of our own stuff. Disney. So good mix. We're going to play... The next song is...
Album Bustle Around Here.
Please excuse my guitar straps. So this plonker forgot his straps. I've had to make do with shoelace since a lot of bits of gold. So, yeah.
Get lucky.
Yeah? Yeah. Did you guys get that, yeah?
Yeah. No, use my accent to sing.
Thank you.
our compos.
Yeah, come see that a bit. And just before that, we're going to tune quickly. If you're used to our gig, you know we spend a lot of time tuning. There's nothing more than a guitar to tune.
So, God, I thought you broke a bloody string there.
No, not yet. It's too early in the day. That's what we're still going to have.
So this is Steps, and we wrote this about a year ago, something like that.
Yeah. It was a lockdown, wasn't it?
We've got some chill vibes, so I hope you guys like it. We've got an album coming out soon. We keep on saying it's going to come out, but these things take time, you know, so...
Because you want it.
A couple more months, mate, and we'll have it. Okay, this is Steps. I always think of the band Steps whenever I say this. We've written loads of stuff in the past and we end up binning it because it's crap. You know, we've got a good selection.
Yeah, we're going to continue with something really chill as well. This one is not one of our own compositions. This one is by Keane. It's called Somewhere Only We Know. I love songs.
You can all sing along if you want. Keane is a very good singer, so no, you could always join us in the next day.
I don't think the drum can help for that. So don't have. Latest song we just learned is because it just came out. It's on Disney.
Have you guys seen it in Canto? Three people.
Anyway, the song's been on radio.
So this is We Don't Talk About Bruno, and it's a really cool little song. Can you stop playing a second? It's got loads of different voice parts in it, so we've tried to fit in as much as we can. So I hope you like our version. Thank you. This is where you're going to talk about Bruno. In fact, we only ever play it in concerts because it's, well, we do a lot of busking. For those who don't know us, we do a lot of busking, basically, and it's a great way to test our material and, you know, make a bit of cash, but this one never works on the street, basically. Anything, funny enough, pretty much most classical sort of things just don't work. When we first started, we were playing Bach and things like that, and nobody gave a shit. Really complex stuff, you know? A bit of Despacito changes everything.
This is no time to die.
Ben is going to play you a solo. Going to play a bit of classical. This is Capriccio Rouse. This is by Turing, right? Been a while. I'm just going to.
Should I just perch in?
I'll pull back a bit.
So, some Spanish music, this one, but it's really influenced from Arabic music. It's a great piece. Of classical music. Destroy the board, we're gonna sing.
Is that square box?
Thank you.
keep tunes again. This one's by Ed Sheeran, it's called Bad Habits.
I like this one, this is a good one. This is Bad Habits by Ed Sheeran.
Upbeat composition. Yeah.
Yeah.
You have to answer this.
I hope you like it. Here we go.
Thank you.
very quickly changed, like, because we both forgot the same thing at the same time, and it worked, basically. Really lucky. So,
yeah. Good?
Well, thanks, mate.
Don't Resist One is nice on chill, it's called Hysteria. Good news.
So basically, Ben's going to rock out, and I'm going to play a few chords in the background.
Exactly.
This is Hysteria by Muse. So, yeah. It's a bit of a workout for this guy, so props. That was the first half, alright?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
this last one is called Dance Monkey. By Tony Wasserman.
This is a song about busking, by the way. And since she wrote this, she's gone stratospheric. I haven't really heard anything much from her, but
she's
doing
stopped
right.
Busking,
surprisingly. Yeah. Anyway, this is Dance Monkey. I think we're going to come up for a few anyway. But yeah, cheers guys, thank you very much. Nice one.